Goddiva. As you guys know, this is the very, very first video live, so please can I have a bunch of noise from the studio? Okay, so I have a really great assistant team with me. We have our makeup artist. So can you just introduce yourself, Julia? This is Julia.
And Julia.
Then we have Martin behind the camera.
Yeah. Hi guys, I'm Martin.
And that's it. So I really just want to get stuck into it. I have amazing, amazing things to show you right now. And I cannot wait to actually show everything to you. So we also have our beautiful model with us today. Her name is Rosa and she'll be showcasing our first... Oh, it's upside down. So we have our beautiful model with us today. Her name's Rosa in her first dress. So make a round of applause for Rosa, please. How gorgeous does she look? So this first dress, as you can see, is very sequiny. So on top, you've got the embellishments. Amazing, amazing for a wedding guest dress. Now, what it obviously does, it emphasizes on the top, then it nips in from the bust area. Made of chiffon, it's super flowy, super casual, super comfy. Now, if we look at the back of the dress, simple zip line, so very, very comfy, it fits exactly where it needs to go. Going back to the sleeves, so you can see the sleeves are in lace. Yeah, oh, sorry, glitches. So you can see the sleeves are the lace. Now, what it does, it emphasizes on your bust area as well. So if you turn Rosa, beautiful Rosa on the other side. So you've got the deep V-neck, and it's really comfy. I mean, Rosa, how do you feel with this dress?
I feel amazing. It's really comfortable, and it pulls in right that whole way.
Perfect. Now, so, as I've said, this is the first video. So all the bloopers, you've got it right there. Now, with the dress itself, amazing for summer. As you know, it's getting really hot. Like, I am super hot right now in the studio. I'm pretty sure everyone is boiling as well. Now, with this dress, it's a fiery red color. It also comes in underpallets too. Now, that is basically a dress. You can always get it online as well. Should we move on to the next dress?
Yeah, sure.
Perfect. Now guys, remember, keep the comments coming. If you have any styling advice or you need any styling advice, do let me know. Of course, I can't get to the phone right now, but as soon as I'm done with this video and we're offline, I will start buzzing you guys and letting you know all the details that you need. Now, with this dress, Alex, who is behind the phone right now, what is your favorite color of the summer trend?
Summer trend, I definitely love yellow and red.
Why?
Like the sun, red is simply my most fashionable color.
I feel red always makes a woman feel confident. I don't know about you guys, red is such a strong, powerful, bold color, and I really think that it actually brings any complexion out. With the summer trend coming along right now, the prime dress that I just showed you right now is the subtle, not so subtle kind of look. But you're sure to be a showstopper in that dress. So most definitely, it's really great. Now, Julia, our makeup artist, what kind of makeup would you wear? I mean, lipstick-wise, would you wear red or would you not wear red?
Well, it depends on the dress. If it's a red dress, we could wear it red, or we could do something neutral, maybe floral as well. It suits pretty well. Yeah, as an eyeshadow, be maybe beige or maybe brown or some bronze as well.
So keeping it really natural.
Yeah.
Really natural, because of the color is really strong. You want to keep it pretty, pretty,
pretty, pretty. Yeah. And a lot of bronze.
Yes, definitely, definitely. The sun-kissed glow is, of course, right into the trend.
Yeah, it's summer.
Yes.
Now, I'm going to keep Rosa's ready again. Rosa, let's introduce her again in this beautiful dress like this. We need whistles for this, please. Now, with this dress, of course, is a traditional sweetheart dress with the flowers and the petals flowing from upwards to downwards. Perfect for prom. I always feel like the sweetheart neckline is such a traditional piece. You simply are obviously emphasizing the top. Now, the basic rule is, if you've got a lot going up, you don't have a lot going down. You either have up or down. This is the perfect cut for midi as well. So it just hits right below her knee line and it proportions an A-line kind of shape. Now, it's really comfy. It's got the pleats here as well. Maybe if you don't have a prom this season, bridesmaid possibly. Perfect colors, perfect material. Really, really comfy and so subtle. Now, the accessories that I would do with this, I always like to keep it bare on top, so I would do really heavy, heavy earrings, and also with the hair as well, I would possibly put it up to emphasize on the dress being as it is. With the shoes, Rosa's got the perfect shoes on right now. She's got thin stilettos. Now, those are extremely comfy, extremely subtle, and the most beautifulest way to actually portray this dress. Now guys, don't forget, this also comes in other colors as well. So head over to our website and you'll see them as well. Right, as she's getting into the net dress, oh my God, this outfit is to die for. I mean, it's perfect, it's glamorous. I don't want to give too much away until it actually comes in. Now guys, I want to know what you guys are wearing for prom, so hit us up with what your prom outfits are. If you ever need styling advice, always, always trust on Goddiva. I am here behind the screen to give you advice as well. I also want to know what you guys are also feeling. What do you guys like? What colour works for you guys? I mean, fashion is so great, and with Goddiva dresses, they obviously work for every shape, sizes, cover such a great range. But the next dress, next suit coming along, I seriously cannot wait to show you. Julia's just fanning herself. It is extremely hot.
Whoa!
Now, did I not tell you? Did I not tell you this jumpsuit? Is goals, honestly. I mean, you can be quite conservative at the beginning, in the front. So you've got it knit in at the top, and do you know what? It actually has pockets. Like, these pockets are so cute. You can put your hands in there, pose, anything. I mean, and the color of it just works amazing for this transitional period. So from the spring, summer, pastels are a great shade. Now, if we knit to the back, then you've got the sexiness coming in. So you've got obviously the back line there, and you've got the zip where it sits just below, just between your waistline. And then you've got the cap sleeves as well, illustrating a waterfall. Now, Rosa thinks she's a butterfly.
I am a butterfly.
Amazing, amazing for a girl's night out. So outfits such as this, you would wear a really bold statement necklace or even a statement earrings and just color block it. I think it's like a blank canvas. Because it is so covered up at the front, it'll be great if you stick on the highest pair of heels that you own or even some wedges as well. Color block is key to this outfit. Your hair could be curly, it could be dead straight. I really feel that the back of this dress is what's going to make you stand out. Now, Julia, our makeup artist, do you want to come on set with me? Now, because it is so covered up, how would you style the hair?
The hair, I'm gonna keep it simple, just a few curls, and I'll add a soft wave. Maybe as well. Or you can have it straight as well. But as you messing with this one because it has a wonderful shape. It's nice to have with soft waves going on.
Yes, definitely. So we raise it, please. Sorry.
Keep it a little bit like a pastel color. Maybe outline the eyes. Yeah, the skin glowy would be really nice, I think.
Basically, a multitasking dress. Sorry. Jumpsuit. I have so much to show you guys. You don't understand. I am so excited. So right, let's move on to the next one because I seriously cannot wait for this one either. It is possibly my second favorite in this outfit, right? I mean, the season is just going. Oh dear, there's a fly here.
Okay, she wants to go back. Hello.
Yeah, lovely. Right. Right. Now, guys, honestly, it is so hot in summer right now. It's best to always go for something that's so comfy, something so light, something so delicate as well. And I can understand having something that is so light and delicate and also looking elegant at the same time can be somewhat tricky to some people. But honestly, if you go with the right dress and the right colours, you will smash it, honestly. God, that pesky fly. Martin's just laughing at us now. Right. Alex, what's your top trend tip for this season?
Oh my God, you're putting me really in the hot spot here.
Well, I would say go definitely with the element ruffles. Regardless on the sleeve, on the hem, I definitely think that is really cute and sexy this season.
100%. I mean, with the ruffles, it always depends on what you're trying to emphasize on. So whether you're emphasizing on your bust area or your hip area or even your arms, some people have different concerns, some people want to embrace other stuff. Always influence, always emphasize on what you are trying to embrace. And those are where your ruffles should be. Now, I believe Rosa might be ready soon.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Now, doesn't she look so divine? I mean, you can completely be the belle of the ball with this dress. Now, with this dress, it's amazing for prom. Sequins is literally a timeless piece. Sequins are always great to add that bit of sparkle, and it's amazing, amazing, amazing feature to when the light hits you as well. Now, this is very similar to the flower dress that I showcased before. With this dress, obviously, it's got the same shape as well, nipping into the waistline as well. What's really unique about this dress is not fully sequined. It's got sequins which is gradiating down to the end of the dress, again, right down to the calves as well. It's really flowy, it's really prommy, and I know how much girls love sequins. I mean, who doesn't love sequins and glitter and sparkle? This is perfect for prom season. Very elegant, very sophisticated, and definitely a timeless piece. Now, Rosa, are you comfy in this dress?
Yes, it's so comfy. You'd think that it wouldn't be because the sequins on the outside, but they're really soft and it's just so
nice. Do you reckon you can dance the night away in this?
Definitely, 100%. In fact, let's dance.
Definitely, you can dance on this. You can 100% dance on it. I mean, look how flowy it is. Now, my style tip with this would be red. I mean, silver and red work so perfect together. You've got red platforms on, red lipstick, no jewelry whatsoever. I feel like the dress itself has a lot of glitz and glamour, so you don't need any kind of jewelry to even emphasize on this whatsoever. Hair, I always feel like it looks really elegant if you've got one ear out and one ear in. So something like this. basically that. So I always feel like it's always elegant when you've got obviously an open collarbone dress as well. Now, do you want to give us a quick tell before you go into another dress? So it's very flowy, and there you go, you've got pleats there. Two more dresses in store, guys. Honestly, if you're commenting right now, and if you want to be Rose's prom date, right? She is looking for a prom date right now, so you know where we are, basically. So, guys, if you're commenting right now, please, please, please. Leave it there for now, and then I will get back to you later. Also, everything is available at goddiva.co.uk. Everything is there right now. I do have a sneak peek later towards the end of this live video stream, which will be updated later this week. We also have a really, really great feature next. Now, this dress is probably a lookalike that you've probably seen this weekend. Is the most elegant, the most sophisticated, most glamorous yet chic kind of dress. And it could all be yours if you go at goddiva.co.uk. I believe Rosa should be ready soon. Oh, here comes the bride. Now, as you guys may have known, Pippa Middleton did get married. Oh my God, her dress was so, so, so pretty. This obviously is a replica, almost a look-alike of her dress, but we have our own little twist to it. So you can see the lace there, and obviously the sweetheart cut as well. And then we've got the really intricate detailing of the belt. Now, her dress was lace, cap sleeves, however, we've added sexiness to this. So Rosa, please could you turn around? Wow. And then she has, well, it's supposed to be like then you have your diamond shaped back and a really cute bow just tucking in on her hip line as well. Now, this is a dress for the girls that have said I do this summer, and this dress is perfect for just feeling really comfortable and feeling really chic. It is your wedding day, you want all attention on you. So this dress is definitely an eye-stopping dress. Is amazing. It is sophisticated. It shows and tucks in all of your features in the right places. What's even really pretty about this is the pleats here. So when you're walking down the aisle, you will have a slow drape falling behind you, as you can see, and it just flows extremely, extremely well. Very, very subtle and very glamorous. Perfect. Now we have one more, and I mean, super excited. I know I've been saying this for every single dress, but you don't understand. I am extremely, extremely excited. This dress, of course, is going to be in stock very, very soon. Now, with this dress, it is. Just wait for it, actually. We will wait for it. I don't want to give too much away. I'm just super excited about it. Now, Julia, what is your top trend tip for makeup looking very natural, but also adding a bit of color to this season? Would you like to come with me?
Probably just the contouring, you know, like I'm quite very subtle, right? So it looks quite natural. I like to keep the skin base quite light, then add a bit of cheekbones and highlighter. I think the most important is to show natural beauty, you know, shine through from within. And so for me, I think the highlighting on the skin itself, the skin itself, like healthy looking skin, is the best trend. But also, you know, I like the color, and since this season we can play with lots of colors. Like you can go blue eyes, not for the wedding, but of course if you style edgy or
more urban.
Urban. Yeah, yes. You can try blue, definitely, you know, it's in trend right now. Or you can play with pastel pinks or some beige, you know, this is also very, very, very nice.
I think color is so important. Do not shy away from color. Color is what's going to make you different, and color is what's going to make the whole outfit come out. Clap for Julia, please. Okay, so we have one last dress, and this is the sneak peek. Please bear in mind, this dress is going to be coming later this week. And I need to move this side, don't I? Yes. Sorry, I don't want to steal the show. Now, this is an elegant bow cut dress. So what it essentially is pretty much a different collection and the same print as the other floral dress that we showed earlier on. Now this is a maxi, so whether you're a mother, the bride of the mother, or you're going to your first graduation ball, it's very elegant, very sophisticated. The bow cut is very, very complimentary to elongate your neck as well. Now this dress fits perfectly, like a glove. It's really comfy, really soft. And when it comes to maxis, it's always important to have that right length when you're wearing heels or not. Bear in mind, Rosa is wearing heels, and this really complements her. Rosa, can I ask how tall you are?
I'm 5'9".
And it fits perfectly. Now, do you want to just give a little twirl to our audience? How beautiful is this? I mean, you've got extra material, extra dress length to even move around. So when you're walking, you've got a slow trail, just like the bridal dress. You've got obviously the print at the front, which is really intricate, but it's just so soft and it's really comfy. You can sit, you can dance, you can even run. So you can do...
Do you want to run? No.
So it's really, really comfy. I mean, Rosa, how do you feel with this dress?
It's just perfect. It fits me so perfectly. Stretchy as well. It's just really nice. Yeah.
Well, I mean, guys, thank you for tuning in to the live video. Team, do you want to come up with me? Stay tuned for Friday's live video, where I'll be showing you special bank holiday deals, and I will be giving you all the gossip of what's happened this week as well when it comes to fashion. Thank you for tuning in. Go to goddiva.co.uk. Woo!